What do you do when your tooth aches? A. Go to a medical store, buy a painkiller, eat and forget about it. B. Visit a dentist. Identify a line of treatment. Get your tooth treated. Buy the prescribed medicine by a dentist. Eat and remove the cause of pain from its root. What do you do? Which option do you select? A or B? Of course, option B. Similarly, when it comes to finance, if you are not an expert at finance, it's always advisable to trust experts. Hold on, you are telling me that experts are very costly? You can afford a dentist but not a wealth manager? I agree with you. And that's why, friends, we have mutual funds. What are mutual funds? People like you and me, who understand finance a little less compared to experts, come together. And since each one of us cannot individually appoint an expert because he's very expensive, so we collectively appoint an expert who can make more money with our money. Hold on. You are saying, how can we trust him with money? What if he runs away with it? Or what if he just does unscrupulous investments? You are right. So what we do? We identify a set of trusted people, form a trust, make them trustees, and hold these experts accountable for whatever they do with our money. Okay, so you are telling me that you don't like share market. Don't worry, mutual funds just don't invest in share market. They also have schemes where they invest in a lot of debt-oriented market instruments, which are in the form of loans and not in the form of shares. But hold on. Mutual fund is not one medicine for all disease. It is not one solution for all your financial problems. There are risks associated with it. Of course, we protect the credit risk and the expert risk. However, when mutual fund schemes start diversifying the risk that an investor takes, it also diversifies returns. I know, that's technical. Let me tell you in a very simple fashion. If you invest in three companies, one in FMCG, one in auto, and one in pharma, your risk is reduced because at any given point in time, at least one of the three would perform. Now, what happens is that when one of the three are performing and the other two are lagging, the losses of the two industries are funded from the profit of the one which is performing. So let's say if a pharma is doing as great as 10% and an FMCG is minus 2 and an auto is minus 3, if you are invested in such a kind of a mutual fund, you will just get 5%. Unlike where if you would have invested in a pharma focused fund, you would have got 10%. So mutual fund as a package has its own rewards as well as risk. If you ask me, the best way to invest is to invest by learning these financial instruments. To become wealthy by mutual funds and other money making instruments, subscribe to our channel, Finance Tube. What we as general public or investors, we invest our money by buying those shares directly from the company for the first time.